in both universes now. I'm in both universes now. Okay, here we are, make a kit. Egg back for seconds on Roblox, yay. The end, dun dun. What?
Pancake, patty cake.
Baker's man. Wow. So many. Is this a cake dog? It is.
Cake crabs. Maybe it's Scooby cake.
Scooby cake. Oopsie, it looks like I died. Wow, me and dead did it. What are you? I got back on the Scooby Dog. Ah.
All aboard the Bacon Soda Express.
Yes, take me away from this dog. Yes, the dog is gone. Now I may go back to my work. Let me go back to me work. Irk my work. Because someone cursed us with this dog, and I'm not happy about it at all. Dinner.
Maybe he's a cake decorator.
Okay, and yep. Just need to go in one more time. Except this time it's remixed.
I'm a baker girl in a baker's world. It's fantastic. Made of dough.
Ah. I'm just one big boss.
Oh, I'm all mixed up. I'm so confused.
Now I'm the boss of this place. I'm just a giant hat.
I'm not gonna leave Peppa Pig going.
Except I'm gonna. I'm gonna just. You know, go through the shaping stations. Oh dear! Oh dear, God! What happened? Is this what I'm supposed to be like?
Rubber biscuit?
I'm going to become the boss of this place, which will be a cake, and I'm going to be a boss that makes this entire place dangerous. There we go.
Set yourself on fire there, didn't you? Just one candle? Somebody blow me out.
Now, I want to make this,
Happy birthday to you. Quick, make a wish.
I want to make this place the most unsafe workplace ever. So I'm going to be the most unsafe cake boss ever. That's how this works. Now here we are. Probably bacon bits will be the most dangerous. Bacon bits on a cake. And of course, we want to set ourselves on more fire. And, yeah, we clicked red. So now all I need to do is go in and get it on. Dun, dun, dun. This is me now. I'm the boss of this place. I can't even go around in first person mode because this is what it looks like when I stand still. However, when I move, I,
Hi, would you like to go out for a drink? I'm gonna have a hot time.
So, now I gotta zoom out and, I'm now the boss of this place. I need to be a dangerous boss. Okay, so, teleport. Control rooms. I'm not gonna become a noob. I'm burning on fire, and I'm the new person who is the boss in this place.
Is that a roll? A jetty roll.
Oh, so the Shrek is the mystery. There we go.
A
all better.
Cake for a wedding. We need you in this box.
I'm the boss of this place now. I know better than to press that. All we need to do is make this the most dangerous place. A pizza cake. A pizza frosting. Pizza frosting on a cake? I like pizza, but no! Never. Guessed. Wait, ticks are old. Let's keep it at ticks. Because tickets are old. Oh, boop! Boop! Okay, grape, cherry, lemon, lime. I'll keep it at whatever Napoleon is. Mint or orange, keep it at mint. Chill pepper. And then, of course, hot dog. Okay, I've refilled the frosting vats, whatever those are. I think strawberry. Little dangerous watermelon, rainbow, nuclear is definitely what we need. Zombie looks dangerous enough. Cookie dough, cookies and cream, cookie dough, and then cheese.
I don't want to watch Peppa Pig all day, but it's going all day. fingers.
Have a party in the office.
I don't have that. Just. What do you want to watch?
I just blasted through the doors.
Mm-hmm. No, when you're ready for night, that's what we're coming.
I'll do that after. Right now, I want to.
I want you to hold me awake and shake.
Switch around the builders. No. So Luigi's there. Oh yeah, that's my specialty. What the? Yeah, boy. Oh, there's that guy from the new place, making this place a dangerous place. It's gonna be easy. Right now, it's stabbing into the cakes. The light will be red. Dun, 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 dun. Of course we'll use those eggs, because those look dangerous. You don't eat Yoshi's eggs, okay? I may be acting evil right now, but don't eat Yoshi eggs. Actual flour. An actual flour is perfect. I'm pretty sure some people still know about this secret. Actually, I'm gonna decapitate myself real quick. No, I'm just this big head. No, big hat, more like. But this secret. Luigi. And now, we have a Luigi face. Dun, dun, dun. This girl's stuck in her animation. Okay, it's just gonna reload this. There we go. Okay, now I just need to go get my Luigi face. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a big hat. Stab the nails into the cake. All I need to do is do that again. And then we'll have a. Da 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 da. Da. Da da. I'm just gonna put that in there real quick. Oh, there's mine. Mister, I'm waiting for my cake. So if you could, let me just wait here real quick. There's my beautiful, beautiful cake. As you can see, it's a cake. Yeah. Oh, now it's gonna become a cake. They're finally shaping it like a cake. Now my cake no longer looks like grass. I wanted my cake to stay looking like grass. We can make it chill, we can make it so warm that it's gonna burn the place down, or normal. I'm a dangerous boss. There we go, it's like, no, wait, no, I can't, I mustn't. Oh, here comes a burning cake. It's probably mine. That was quick. Why don't you come with me? Which one of my dangerous ones will I pick? Nuclear! It should come out soon. What just made the Mario sound? Hey, what's that doing in my factory? My cake! My nuclear burning cake! It's gonna be the old version of me. Except a little bit different this time. Okay, so it's gonna come out here. Is that? It's my cake. I shall feed you to the noob god, my child. Oh dear! Ooh, just a few more cakes. You know, just a few more. Okay, shopping cafe. With enough money, you can buy stuff here. And when you buy stuff, you have good stuff. It's 900. That's what it was. Writable cake that we got stuck on. So, if my calculations are correct, I should have 25 left. So I can spend 20. Or, we could just get a balloon. I'm the big boss. Boss. Now I have like 50 coins left. Right here costs 50 coins. Who are you? Why would I help you? Chocolate cake. Mm. Okay, I'll get you your chocolate cake. Okay, so he wants a sweet, sweet chocolate cake. It's this. I'm gonna make it. Sure. I want it to be. What size do you want? Sweet, right? He said sweet, not small. I swear, if he said small and I've forgotten. Ah! Ah, who are you? Oh, hey there! Okay. Make me a chocolate egg with sprinkles and put it on the plate. Okay, I'm going to just save myself some time and make him a large cake, a tall cake. No, actually small. Completely small. Small and short. Effect. None. Here it is, my cake. It's time to start the production. Dun, 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 dun. Pulls out balloon. Oh no, oh no, oh no! My cake, my cake, my cake. Where's my cake? My cake! Mixing station comes out right over here. I can smell the cake coming. It's gonna be a nice, delicious chocolate cake. Here my beautiful cake is. Ah. That gave it that beautiful cake smell. Okay, they're just gonna smash it all up. Hello, Luigi. Doing your job? He wants normal, probably, so I'm going to give him a normal. This is my cake. I think my character's broken now. He wanted chocolate. I don't have any chocolate here. So I'll have to hope that my cake doesn't get stolen. Yes! Whew, I gotta find chocolate and turn it on. Chocolate, chocolate, chocolate. Where's the chocolate? I've read all of these. None of these are chocolate. Oh, here we go. I found it. Okay. Now I just gotta make it back. Dun, 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 dun. I'm running between the gears of this machine. Am I sure this is safe? I need to get there before someone else steals the cake. I need my chocolate cake. Okay. It's back at the cooking station. So we gotta hope. Yes! Hey, where'd it go? Give me my cake back. Ooh, yeah. That was smooth. You know, smooth. Okay, once it comes out here, we just gotta get this in sprinkles and then bring it to the guy. Where's my cake? Mister. I want my cake back. My cake! It's so good and chocolatey. And sprinkles. He'll be so happy with this cake. He's like, can you help me get a cake? I don't know how to get a cake in this game. Can you get one for me? Please? I'm like, goodbye. Cake cloner! Candle changer. Random effect giver. Bait cake. Bait cake. Bait cake. I attack Doge. Omni cake. I just need to grab a cake. Or we could just go to the museum. We could just go to the museum or grab cake, cook it completely, and do all that. You know, I think I'll just go to the museum. Game history. You know, we could keep on going through here because it's boring. I thought this was where what I wanted to get was, but it isn't. We could keep on going through here, or we could go find out where it is. I think it's in the research facility. I think I'll go find whatever it was. Yeah, the thing that I wanted to find. There's what I need the cake for. There. Pretty sure that isn't where it is. There's the cake museum. There's the garage. I gotta go find what it was I wanted to get. I think they might have removed it. Oh, that's sad. It was one of my favorite things. It was like these like big cakes that you could like make your pets. I don't think it's in this game. I really don't think it's in this game. Hold on. Oh, I'm still in magic. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and find it. The other version of this game. And, and I'm gonna bring it on to the stream. And then I gotta mess out around with something for a moment. If it doesn't work, then, I'm just gonna... Yeah. Make a cake. I think this might just be the one. Okay, here it is. Here we are. Okay. I have something I want to mess around with real quick. Gotta try and get it to work. Activate. Okay, I tried to mess with the webcam. I think this might be the one it's in. This is the original Make a Cake. Place cake batter here. Hold on. I don't want to make myself a cake. So this isn't as high tech as the other one. I'm just gonna make a cake first. You know, start off, settle. Get you guys used to this. Oh, here's a retired worker. He became the boss. I'm gonna choose high temperature again. I wanna be the worst boss. Yeah, this is the one that I was trying to find. I guess I'll put on some sprinkles. What the... Golden Cake Station. Of course there's so many Robloxians in my the giant noob. Is that an actual counter? There's no way. I've been devoured. Now, if that says Okay, so this game again is high tech. This mine?
No, it's mine.
It's an actual tower. The control room. Yeah, the control room still exists here, but yeah. This is where I wanted to go. My pet. Okay, so that's all I wanted. One of my cake. I'm gonna try and finish the cake. I never did get to finish it because it got stuck in sprinkles. So if I could just select this thing, make it disappear. By doing that, there we go. And then reappear. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, I'm just gonna mess around with this a little. Okay, it's still not working. Hold on. That's the wrong one. There we go. Role play. I'm searching through role plays right now. Uh, rubber tight soon. Nah. Oh, here we go. Roblox Uno. Okay, I'm gonna open up the... Yeah, it's just looking for the game to capture. There we go. Okay, it's Uno. Do you guys want to see multiplayer or NPC? I think we'll do NPC to practice. Ooh, I can enter a music ID. Hold on. We got a Roblox. I'm gonna search through the audios. I'm gonna search through audios. Audios. And, yeah. That's Avatar Shop. So we want to go to catalog. Where's catalog? Okay, well then. Let's just... Let's go to my inventory. Audio. I have no. I do have audio. Oh. What is this? Ah. Can I? Yes, get more. Okay. Ah. What's something that we all can do? We could play Old Town Road Oofed version. That ain't copyrighted. That's something I'm considering. Open a new tab. And then... We could... play Crab Rave by its oof version. Okay, I need you guys to help. Do you want to hear Old Town Road but not copyrighted, or do you want to hear Crab Rave with as well Roblox death sound? Oof. Because you're going to add your own music to this. As long as it's not copyrighted, it's great.
Go to Facebook like I showed you. On that page, go to tools.
No, it's like asking for a Roblox ID, and there's two that I can do. There's either Crab Rave, Oof, or Old Town Road Oof. Okay, so I'm going to see which one is better. I already know what Crab Rave Oof is. I think I'll go with Old Town Road. No. Yeah, we'll go with Old Town Road Oof. Because it ain't copyrighted. No one's copyrighted the oof version of Old Town Road. It's perfect. Set. Darn it. Darn dang. Match rules. Create the match. Okay, we're gonna play this. Uno, dos, tres. You know, you guys probably already heard the... Actually... hold on. I can just start this and it'll play. Right? You guys can hear that. So. If I can't play it on here, then I can't actually play it. So I'm going to try and play something from the website that ain't copyrighted, because everyone loves trying to be copyrighted. Audios under the name of Oof. Oh! That one doesn't play. Neither does that one. Version. Okay, I'm just gonna. Yeah, of course it doesn't work. And then I can pretend that there is all time role playing in the background, but I'm going to mute it because I'm still scared of copyright. I'm the only one who can hear this. You guys can't hear this, but it is playing. I'm actually gonna. Because I'm actually now hurting inside because of this. I'm gonna play that. Am I going to come up or not? Wait a minute. Ah, yeah! Play plus four. How'd you like that? Should probably play a wild card. Play wild. Play skip. I guess I'll play that. Okay, so currently it's green. So I can place down that. Oh, I was skipped. He was skipped. Play. I did plus four. Okay, we can only play some ones. Oh, you're gonna freak out at this. Okay, I can't play that. We could play plus two. I was just given two wild cards. Bye. I'm the best player here. I've got wild cards. red. I do have something close to 8. Okay, he was just killed. I can play a 7. I could reverb. Yeah, let's reverse. Back this way! Okay, this guy gets all those cards, and this is green, so I can't play any of my cards. Ooh! Plus fours! I got plus fours! There we go! Take some plus fours! Yeah, my turn wasn't skipped. Okay, you take the plus fours and go. Everyone's losing their turn. We just made the reverse game. Oh! I can play that. I can play that. I can't play any of my cards, so. Immediately. Play it. I can play that. Let's play my 9. We're gonna play that. Reverse. Oh, right back to me. Two viewers. Let's check multi-stream real quick. I can't see anything within multi-stream, so we gotta keep on that. I can play you. I can't play your cards. You're losing to NPCs. Read your chat. What are you eating? Time out. Yeah, 11 messages. Time out. No one says mean things on my watch. I'm a 10-year-old and I am pumped. I am ready for anything, okay? Desktop audio is back. Hold on. Okay. Okay. Well, that was fun. I'm not gonna play Word Bomb. I felt like it for a moment. I'm like, ooh, Word Bomb seems good, nice, but like, nah. Cause you know, it isn't really working that well. Okay. Let's see. I only check back in on the chat whenever I go into Streamlabs. Remember, I am not on a recording. Hey, kid. Okay. People, you need to remember, I try and be kid-friendly. You are all just saying swear words in the chat. Time out. You get timed out for saying a single bad word. One bad word's it. If this is what I have to resort to, because I'm making a live stream, and my dad owns the YouTube channel, the Twitch channel, and the Facebook page. Like, what does that make him in this? I'm doing streams on Roblox while he does Magic the Gathering. He does the stuff that adults will be watching. I do the stuff that kids are gonna watch. So, if you're gonna say swear words in the chat, censor them out. Ninja, good job. You did exactly what I said. Censor it out. However, for saying something mean. Don't chat unless I ask for people to help, okay? I'm gonna go back to the games, and people better not chat for right now. If you have something helpful or informative or kind or, like, an answer to a question that I asked, just do it. But, without doubt, you all have something bad to say. If I want, I can bring in Jardry. I can ban you from the entire thing. Well, not really ban you from like Twitch and Facebook and like, but we can ban you from the chat. Oh, so that's how it is gonna be, eh? Ban. There we go. Banned. People these days don't understand. I'm 10 years old and I've already experienced enough to know that people are acting way, way less informative than in the back, like in the 1900s. People were more informative back then. I've seen the differences of people right now. Within my 10-year lifespan, I've seen a lot. Oh, classic pickaxe. A diamond pickaxe? That's what I need. Let me just mine away. Okay. No one's just bothered to chat. Okay, I've gone in the game. Just gonna take a moment. Hopefully it's registering the game. There we go. We're back in the game. I'm currently mining, because that's what I do. I jump. High tech computer, high tech mouse. Control your clones, yes! Clone. Oh, I need to be in fight mode. Man, what the heck? He died. Oh. Well, what? Why is no one bothering to chat? Oh, yeah, because I said something. Oh, okay. Anyways, the only reason I popped in here was because this game is teleporter. And is a good game. Those are the only reason I came here. Why is my clone stuck in the floor? I should probably turn off fight mode. I want to be able to be killed by things. Hacking station. Ah. Yeah. That's cool. It's cruel, but cool. I'm going to do the invincibility and speed. Oh, it's working! And speed. Oh, please wait. Well then, what's the point of coming here? Okay, chat. Never mind, no one's here anymore. Well, since y'all are gone. Okay, I'm gonna be gone for a little bit. Do I pop into murder mystery? Or do I play a roleplay game? It's up to you guys and gals to answer. Okay, no one's answered, so. I'm gonna. I'm gonna play the much cheaper version of Jailbreak. Screen. Okay, hold on. There we go. I did it. Okay, we're in person's life now. Okay, join guards or join prisoners? Guards! Okay, I need to. I know this seems unfamily friendly. This is what happens in the police station every day here. Three are handcuffs. I just need to. Yes. Okay. Oh, hello there. True. Run. No, I have the power. I have the power to get rid of them. Yeah, that's what you get. You break into the facility. Kill her. If you come in, you're gonna get arrested! poor guy! Poor guy! He must feel devastated! 2, 1. All cups come. Oh no. No, 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 no! No, no, no. 5, 4, 3. 2, 1. 1. Okay. I just need to. Yeah. Oh, crap. Crap. I forgot. The ammo ran out. You gotta be kidding me. Wait a minute. All that's required is one more moment. And. Okay. We just need to arrest the dude. Or kill him. You know, killing him works as well. Now. Let's Let's reload. Oh dear! Oh dear! This is gonna be hard! Come on! Yeah, it is! That was a player! Why'd you kill me? Oh, he's not under my team. Oh, yeah? You think you got what it takes? Oh, crap! Forgot to reload my taser. All it takes. Ten. Oh, what? Oh, we have too much chaos here. And don't let him back in. No. That was close. Now. Remington. Ammo packs. Okay. All we need to do is handcuff this dude. What are you doing? Oh, no. Let's reload all of it. Taser's reloaded. I got the Remington. Oh dear! Don't open the door! Oh, where'd that guy go? Oh no, he's getting away. Oh crap. No. He's getting away. Okay. He's one of the ones. Gotta get him. Go again. Ha! Ha! You came in handy, didn't you? I arrested her. I did it. Come on, where are they? Where are my police friends? Tases? I can't! Why are you not coming? I can't kill him. Or at least I can't arrest him. They're all escaping. It's all they took. Risk. You wanted to risk a risk to escape, eh? That ain't happening today. Hey, did someone just say stream? All I need to do is get one of them! The most powerful has been arrested! That's all it takes. Okay, I tased her. Oh, no, you don't. I tasered her. Okay, tasered her. I tasered her. That's all I needed. She's gonna get arrested again. Okay, that's all it took. You can't spawn kill someone. What? No one likes being on the police team now. I have no team.
Team is on.
I put the jukebox in the garbage the first.
Yeah. Alright, come on.
Y'all allowed in the yard once a day.
So I might have to push you over if you get on my side of bed.
Tries to tase friend. Do anything to him. Hey, I'm not the one going to jail. Hey, anyone want to play the game? They brought the guns out! You tricked me into wasting ammo. Oh no, you don't.
Hey. Ian.
What do you mean? That's not a player, and, oh, You can't arrest this player. I put him back here. You gotta be kidding me! This is an illegal room! I got a Remington, and I'm not afraid to use it. They're all Britain. I'm leaving. And that's it. You know, I'm done. All prisoners. You all eat pants. You all eat pants. I'm just trying to go to a legal area. Okay, they're not allowed in. Haha. Haha. I've stopped the system from working. Cause. Dun 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 dun. Hey, who's shooting? Yeah, come a little closer. Okay, I don't know what to do. What to do, what to do, what to do. Oh, that's an electric fence. I thought that was power. I gotta get around. I'm not supposed to be out here. It's not my break time. Well, actually, I'm out here, so... The others, have eaten my dust. They eat my dust. Okay. It ain't electric, it's not killing me. I need a way out. I'm not supposed to be back here. I died because of the electric fence. I totally didn't reset. I'm done. I'm just gonna... I don't even care anymore. Boom! They all took... Oh, it's the bigger gun. They aren't able to get back in. Don't! People. Always leaving it to the janitor. Okay, I got away. Okay, I've got my taser. We're leaving the yard. Come on, back up. Yes, okay, okay, okay. gonna say hi to the eye. And going to another town where I can be police. I am leaving this. I'm going to another where I can be police. Okay. Wanna check along? Anyone watching? Aha! Culprit was properly arrested. Ah! We gotta do it. They have access to guns. He gets away for now. Did I get him arrested? I forget! Oh god! Get flight. Oh no, you don't. 5, 4. I need to reload it. Oh dear. Load. All I need to do is taser. It didn't work. You don't mess with the police in this town. It's illegal. Every time I die, I get access to arresting you again. He's like, hi. Thank you. gonna just ignore that. As long as they don't come in here, I'm safe. Don't! You're gonna open the door! You're gonna open the door! Don't open the door! Oh, you're gonna kill me. Oh, no. Come on. Ah, yeah! Go, girl! Woo! Snappy. Are you watching? Come on there. You think that's legal? You're not allowed to do an illegal action. Oh, you gotta be. Okay. Don't! You're gonna open the door again! No, 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 no. Get flayed. Whew! Get the Remington. What? You ain't doing that again, ever. You can grab the items, it won't work. Oh, baby Stank has joined the game. They're all starting a riot. Don't open the door! Ah, gotta. That's what you get. Huh. 3, 2, 1. Come on. You're under arrest. All we need to do is hit him. Four. Reload. Got one taser shot. Oh, you think you're so funny. Dun 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 dun. I did it. I'll be right back. I gotta go get something. Okay, we're back. Two. Just need to... Come on. Reload! All I gotta do is... And then... Arrest! Oh, I died. Okay, the taser has one again. Looks like some people actually escaped. Good job. Oh! We can't let them in. Don't enter this room. And don't. D-O-N apostrophe T. I will help you. Girl power, even though I'm... What the... Card! Who is card? Hey, who's card? Make sure my taser's ready for anyone who's trying to escape. M9 has my handcuffs. Remington. Looks like it's my time to shine. I can arrest you. Get in there. Oh. I think it's illegal to do that. Oh! Darn. Darn diggity darn. Oh, there's another one here. Don't try and enter this place ever on a police guard's watch. Back. Flint's the guy, that one guy that had escaped with, along with my name Jeff is not. Oh, he said. Right. Did all that work for so much? Didn't you? So much work. Trying to play and do so much. All good? Hey. Hey, you. Did you think you were really gonna mess around like that? Under my circumstances! You don't get a single word in this. Hello there. Okay, I need a reload on the taser and on. And put it down. Would you just stop doing that? Dude. Ha! You escaped and came back to help your friends get out. What was it worth? Oh, you let someone back in. Don't let him out. Okay. Whew. Okay. You let someone else in! You're back. Okay. She's going to jail. That person obviously doesn't know how to come in. Okay. They're in a real room. I'm switching over to the prisoners. Hey, I shot you. Go back. No, 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 no. I need it. I need it. I need it. I need it. Oh. Swag, swag, boy. Couldn't you have just let me escape? That little cell thingy. You can't legally arrest me for that. Hey, homeboys. Wait a minute. Gun's on the ground. Okay. I got it. I'm escaping. No. No, where's my key card? No! They used to be the strongest team. What happened? Wait, dude. Ha. Yes! You already escaped. I'm trying to get out. I'm out. I'm out of ammo. Why am I on the ground? Oh, yes. The feeling of freedom. Reload. Reload the gun. Reload it. Okay, fast. Hey, that's unfair. If you kill three different prisoners, you die by going to prison.
You can't kill the same prisoner three times.
Yeah, they can. It's up to them if they want to kill people or not. They've been choosing to kill people. Three times you go to the prison. You become a prisoner, you have to live prison life. Come on. One of the police officers would have to have died. Get back in, prisoners. Get back in, prisoners. See, now they think that they can trust me. They put me back in my cell. They can't see that. Drove away. I didn't bother. Those are I am here to help. I'm here to I am here to help you. Oops. Okay, I can't say that yet. I gotta go up to those people. Say it. It is true. It is true. Come. I help. They are very dumb. They are rejecting a prison guard from helping them get all their other buddies out. I will help. You prisoners and I guess I'll take the car. They did kill me twice when I was trying to tell them I'm going to help you. So why don't we just boom? Stolen. I wanted to help you. I wanted to help you. Okay, I got rid of their car, so now they can escape. Ape. It's what they get for pushing away help. I am here to help all my nulls and prisoners. I'm here to help all you and prisoners. Okay, there's their car that I took from them. That one guy started shooting me for taking it. I am help criminals and prisoners. I am help and prisoners. I will help prisoners. I will help prisoners.
Crazy lawyers, guns, and money.
However, if someone tries to shoot me, then it's payback time. I opened it. I help you. I will help prisoners. I will help prisoners. Gosh darn it, just get in. Oh. He disappeared. Pee Poop Studio. Pee Poop Studio. I wanted to help some guards put people in prison, but now I'm helping them. Now I'm helping them prisoners getting out of prison. How do I get up there like that guy? Oh, he's all the way up there. Come to yard to escape. All prisoners, come to yard to escape. I really will help you. You just gotta all come here. You're all rejecting your chance. All prisoners to yard for free escape. This will lure them out. Prisoners, report to the yard. The prison is on fire. Come on. Everyone. Out to the yard. Everyone, out to the yard. On fire. The prison is on fire. Don't arrest my boy. Everyone, out, move, 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 fire in the prison. Everyone, out, move, 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 fire in the prison.
We're gonna have to cut this short too. It's 8:30.
Out to the yard, go. Out. Move, move, move. The fire is coming. Out. Come in. Coming. So get to the yard. Come. The something is on fire. The building is on fire. Everyone. Everyone out. Is the one out in the yard and safe? Is everyone out in the yard and safe? There is a fire in the prison out to the yard to become safe. Death and ogress lots. Everyone at the death and progress lots. Everyone okay? Everyone okay? It's gonna burn down. Get to the yard he's gonna burn down. Get to the yard. We need to leave the area of the prison. Everyone, we need to leave the area of the prison. Now. Now, be some but better hired then being in a fire. So out of the prison area. Now, sure, maybe some escape will happen, but it better be in fire than being in a fire, so out of that area. Okay. Gonna die in the fire. Okay, you're all gonna die in the fire. You're all gonna die. Oh, he's gonna die. And he probably knows that because he's in a fire. That guy died. Hey, did I say you're gonna die in a fire? Yeah, all the prisoners are gonna die in a fight. Yeah, it's the same. I know, I'm a genius. You die for coming in. You came into this building confident that you'd escape again. And one last time. But you're not gonna do it. It's not gonna happen because you're all gonna die in the fire. I died. Hey, what am I doing? I'm an inmate? Oh no. Switch. Okay, join guards. Oh, you gotta be. This is just going on in. Wait, who's back? I thought I saw a chat from him, and I'm like, oh no, someone someone's in here. And it was like red, so like I immediately realized, oh, someone from the last time was back. I realized everyone from last time was a bad person. Last time I checked and there was a chat, all three of them, bad people. Okay, I'm rolling up the last game for today. There we go. Okay, guys, so this is where the video is going to end. Thank you. Well, stream. This is where it's going to end. Thank you for view and I think it's follow on Facebook and Twitch. Subscribe on YouTube. I think there's a subscribe option on Twitch as well. If you can, subscribe on Twitch. And as always, remember, I'm kid friendly.